Hi guys, welcome to my channel. In my channel, I could like to show you, I could like to guide you how to make a flipbook. So do you want to know? Let's get started. Okay, so today I could like to draw something which is really, really cute. Okay, this is, I was thinking about something that you love. I think I will draw a cow because to me, cow is very cute. Okay, so this is a cow. Can you see that? This is a cow. Do you like milk? I think you like milk, so I like cow too. And then, I will start to put a paper on this paper to create layers. This is a cow. As I said before, I really like to drink milk. So I really like cow because I think there's a spot on his back. It's really cute, which is really cute, really adorable.
Thank you. winter is so cold, as I said before.
Thank you.
decided to add some more circle in this picture because I think this will make this picture cuter. So there are three circles here. One is pink and the others are blue and orange.
Thank you.
Sorry, because I got stick, I got stung by mosquito. It's really uncomfortable.
Thank you.
What do you think about this? Leave a comment to let me know. Is this cute or not? Or is there any room for improvement? Just comment to let me know. Or even if you think our yellow is not good to you, draw this one, you can comment. Next time I will draw it in pink or orange or any color you like.
remember to leave a comment to let me know what you think about my pictures, my drawing, and my flipbook. So remember to like, subscribe, and comment. Like, subscribe, and comment. I don't know, but this is the motivation for me, so I hope you to do so. So this is the end of my video. Hope you enjoy it. If you think my video interesting, please click like and subscribe to my channel. Thank you very much for watching. Hope to see you next time. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Thank you very much.